Good morning, I'm Amy Lynn. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. It's an old saying that applies well to the Walsh family. John Walsh's son, Callahan Walsh, joins him in this new series, In Pursuit with John Walsh, about unsolved violent crimes. And Callahan is joining us this morning. Good morning.
Thank you for having me.
I really think it's amazing what you and your dad are doing on the ID channel to help find missing children. Tell us more about the show that you're doing now, teaming up with your dad.
Absolutely. I think most of your viewers remember America's Most Wanted, a show that was on for 25 years that helped capture some of America's criminals that were really bad guys. I mean, we're talking the worst of the worst. We captured over 1,400 guys on that show, 17 off the FBI's top 10 most wanted list. And that's what we're doing here on this new show, In Pursuit with John Walsh on Investigation Discovery. I'm honored to join him. I was actually a producer for America's Most Wanted for a number of years, and now in front of the camera, helping him out with the investigations and trying to get justice for families that haven't gotten it. But we're also showing missing children's photos as well, that in hopes that someone spots one of these kids and can help reunite them with their families.
Exactly. And what kind of success have you had in the past doing this?
Incredible success. America's Most Wanted was in fact so successful, we captured at least one or two guys every episode. So we captured more criminals than we even aired episodes on America's Most Wanted. The organization that I work for, again, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, has helped recover over 280,000 missing children. And we do that through sharing these posters of missing children.
We just had that teen girl, Jamie, found and returned to her family. And I think we all have these avenues like the media and social media and everywhere that you can reach out to people and get the word out.
The real hero in this story was Jamie herself. She was the one that got away, that broke free. The law enforcement had no idea where she was. We had no idea where she was. She was the one who broke free from her captor, a guy that murdered her family, her parents, right in front of her. This girl was scared to death of this guy. He's threatening her every single day. She breaks free. She goes and tracks down someone to help her. And when law enforcement arrived, she was able to give a description of the perpetrator. She knew his last name, knew the car that he was driving in, and was the reason that he was able to be apprehended.
And there's people that are viewing right now who can help out with your series on Investigation Discovery. So tell us how.
And they can call our hotline, but they can also leave tips online at inpursuittips.com. We also have a Facebook page, In Pursuit with John Walsh. There's case updates, information.
Callahan, thank you so much for sharing this. And I look forward to catching your new show on the ID channel. Find out more by logging on to our website, which is fox4morningblend.com.